Yo, welcome back, my people, to another episode of That's the Right Retribution. This is part 4 of the walkthrough, and you know what I'm saying? I've been playing Elden Ring a lot, so I haven't played this game in a little while, so I kind of forgot the controls. But we're gonna get the show on the road. Let's get into it. Alright, so we gotta escape the guys from the previous episode, the super soldiers. This is the part where we got stuck at, I think. Yeah, I forgot the controls and everything. How you say cover? Oh shit, I don't remember how to play this. Oh my god. Damn, bruh. Hold on. We're gonna get this together. And hopefully the game sound ain't too low. You know, I want to make it super loud. Try to find that good bone. Are you telling him to attack? Shadow, take cover, bro.
Tear him apart, Shadow! Shadow!
Shadow, can you take cover for us? Yeah, kill him.
Get in there, boy. Go.
Thank you, bro. Yeah, he shot. That hit him. Are we good now?
Who armed you?
Go get him.
Get him, Shadow. Protect me. Protect your master. Yes, sir. Maybe I click this button. Shadow, yeah, kill him.
Go get him, Shadow!
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, nah, hold on. That copyright music. Oh, I thought we took that off. Ain't gonna lie. We'll keep it a little bit, but you can barely hit it. Let's turn it up a little bit, the sound effects. Cool. We escaping? Yeah, I'm about to say, it look like dude's about to spawn. Take off, oh shit. Good shit, my boy.
Tear him apart, Shadow!
Was involved with the GIC. I needed to talk to him, get the facts, warn him about Riggs. Along with Temple, Riggs was the key. My link to Dad's death, the gangs tearing up the town, everything.
For your lives. Just leave him? Yeah, I was gonna pass him. Fuck you, dude. Oh, no, there's another camper. Oh my god, there's another second. Getting shot from all the angles, bro. So now I gotta go over there. Okay. it's like a resting spot. Okay, I have to use snipers in this level. Come on. I keep moving. Shadow saving my life. I just missed, bro. Here we go.
I'd go after Temple later, but first, I wanted Riggs.
So annoying, bro. Just like that. Oh, I'm about to die.
Get in there, boy, go!
Another sniper goes up. And I shot, you gotta put this to work, my boy. You should be doing this on your own. Kill him too.
Tear him apart, Shadow! Get in there, boy, go!
Like, what the fuck, bro?
For fuck's sake!
Now we finally made some progress.
I'd go after Temple later, but first, I wanted Riggs. And the stadium was my best bet for finding him.
Should have surrendered.
Thank you.
Urban, okay. Here we go, I'm for sure, let's go.
William Pinnacle had grand visions for the city, including the stadium. Would have been the new home of the Grand City Anvils. He was even a candidate for mayor at one point. Ended up in jail, and plans for this place got shelved. No one picked up the tab, and it's been a wreck ever since. I guess it ended up as a perfect symbol of the city after all.
Kill me by himself, bro.
You hear that?
Nope, just static.
Bro, he's still alive? They got us now. Bitch. Should have been a collab.
Heard they had a retriever over at the dock.
Yeah, guy got away though. Boss wants us to keep an eye out in case he...
Shadow, you fucking soul. You gonna cross the thing.
The field!
Ah, oh, shit, there
Bro, it took me like 20 minutes just to get to that shit, bro. That's so dumb. Alright, let's take another crack at this, y'all. God damn, Shadow. New day. Reach the cover, okay. Shadow, what are you doing? He's just running anywhere, bro. You better give me a kill.
Fetch! This way, boy, come on!
God damn, Shadow, bro. Are you telling him to kill somebody?
Shadow, go! Take him down!
So up on the D-pad and down. Kill him, Shadow.
I need an exit
room. Come on. We did it. God damn, he got the peak of hell right there, bro.
should have run, fucker.
Hey, we got some more right here. Pop your head out, boy.
You're in the wrong place.
He just spawned. Wow, bro. Look at the cheese, bro. He's spawning behind me, bro. Look at that shit, bitch. Bite his ass. Yes. In the dick. No more kiss for you, bitch. Oh, we got a shockwave of him.
These guys are packing some heat.
Fucking spawn behind you and shit. I need to get closer. Is he dead?
Damn!
Looks like he can do that. Oh, you use these for the turds. Of course, they spawn right there, bro. This shit might be worse than Elden Ring, bro. Look at this cheese, bro. Shadow, get over here.
Go for cover, boy. I got this.
Yo, Shadow got like intelligence, bro. He's just standing in the open. Oh, wait, I missed all that. There's no way, there's no way. That boy, hey, listen, bro. Yo, all these guns run out of bullets, bro.
Can you see him?
That's probably the only problem with this game. Yeah, damn. Now I gotta risk my life trying to get close. Come on, Shadow. There's a lot of us here. I'll be the goofy out your ass. I can run out of bullets. What is this shit? That shit gonna blow up. Let me hook the wall real quick. Is it dead end? What is it? Oh my god.
Back up! Shit!
Oh, he's on the... Okay. I'm not missing him. Oh, is that a person? Oh shit, we got a boss fight. Okay, I gotta shoot the yellow shit. Why they keep spawning but are they spawning behind me? Oh, you know what? To the shockwave, run! The shockwave right here. Alright, let's kill as many as her. He just shot me to a wall and I, oh my god. Okay, let me get that. Oh, he's gonna chase me? Alright, come here. I can run all the way back, right? Hell nah, bro. I don't know. They wouldn't make it that easy. No, there's no point in shooting. I gotta shoot the fucking tank. Shadow, can you bite him?
Oh, yeah. Take him down.
Where you go, boy, I'ma go. Oh my.
Get in there, boy, go! Shadow!
Bro, that shit ain't blowed up yet. He got me pinched, bro. All right, where he? Oh, I got stuck to the wall. You're done, bro. They're spawning. No. Oh, can you roll? Where do you die at, boy? Oh, got him right here.
It's okay. I'm here with you. tear him apart, Shadow!
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, he blew up? Finally.
Stay down, big guy.
It's that Elden Ring grind right there. I need a gun, bro. This is the only problem with the game, bro. I don't have a gun. There's not enough guns. There's not enough ammo. Alright, we gotta go now. Ground, bitch.
Move your ass, Jack.
Like, dude, what the fuck, bro? I have no weapon. Oh, it always spawns here. Okay, I gotta say this for the niggas on the right. Actually. Bro, he just had a gun. I don't have a gun. Okay, I gotta waste ammo then, bro. Hey, I gotta use it. I was gonna preserve it for the dude on the right. Oh my god. They chasing me off the block. I don't know how they're not that low.
Go
get him, Shadow!
I'm on the target!
That's good shooting, boy.
Scare the people into granting you emergency power. Once you have that power, use it to get rid of the witnesses and take over.
Our options are now few. I've spoken personally with the mayor and chief of police. This emergency task force will restore safety, security, and peace to Grand City. I personally feel that for too long, the voice of the people has gone unheard.
Oh, you hear that? We're official. Execute them.
Temple had used the gangs to create panic and the GAC to take over. If they asked him to give the power back, he'd just make up a new threat to keep the public afraid. Can't get past this fence. It'll fry me. Shadow, under there. Get in and see if you can power this thing down. Get me in there, boy. But watch the fence and the patrols.
Oh, he's alive. You activate the generators, yes, sir. Ain't the first one? Now, how do I know? I don't even know what those shits look like. Them big boxes? I know it's the wire you're supposed to buy it.
Thank you.
leftover hold time. All clear.
I wait for this dude to come back. I'm gonna kill him when he come back over here.
Sector clear.
seen this kind of anthill operation before. Yeah, when I was in recon. This setup wouldn't look out of place in war zones 20 years from now. It was like getting a peek at DARPA's playbook. From what I'd seen, the GAC tech was beyond even the advanced warfighter system.
Guys, we're gonna stop it right here. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna keep the video short. Don't want to take too much of your day, you know, 46 minutes, you know, somewhere around there. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, all that good stuff. Peace.